My name's Jim Phyllis. I'm with Chicago Pneumatic Compressor. I'm here to help you with all your compressor needs. Sizing your compressor is extremely important. We want to make sure that the compressor is not too large or too small for the application. And this does go into both the reciprocating compressors and also the rotary screw compressors. On a reciprocating side, if the compressor is too small, what'll end up happening is it doesn't run enough, you'll start to build up moisture in the oil. But if it's too small, it will run all the time. The duty cycle on a recip compressor is roughly 50 to 60%. So it'll run so long and then it needs to shut down and cool off. Duty cycle is how long the compressor can run at one time. So if you have an 8-hour day and you have a 50% duty cycle, the compressor can run basically a total of about 4 hours out of that 8-hour time span. When you look at a rotary screw compressor, those are rated at 100% duty cycle. They are made to come on and run all day, provide you the air you need, and not have to shut off. So when you're looking at a rotary screw, a lot of people will say, I want a rotary because it's quiet, not because they actually need one. So if you get a rotary screw that is too large, what'll end up happening is it'll only run for small periods of a day, and it will never get hot. So therefore, with the oil and air mixture, it stays too cold, and you can't effectively burn the water out of the oil. It needs to run constantly in order to work efficiently. If you need help sizing your air compressor, any of our regional sales managers or our distributors are trained to help size a compressor effectively for your business. For more information on any of our compressors, please visit our Expert Corner blog at cpcompressors.com.